Welcome back, guys. This is Antman2050, and once again, we're playing Fallout 4. And, you know, as you can see, we've kind of moved a little bit. We went back to Sanctuary. And I'm going to be seeing what Cogsworth's unique response is to seeing, our husband still trapped in the ice here. And figure out which one he is.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Hey.
Something you need, Mom?
Go check that out.
Sadly, cannot.
You know, if I can, figure this out.
Hey. Hey, Cogsworth.
There you go.
Thanks. That's not what I was looking for, but
it's refreshing to see a bit of military order within the Commonwealth. Let's just hope their intentions are in the right place.
All right.
Are things all right between us?
I realize the past 200 years were just moments for you, Mum, but I'd like to think we've maintained quite the rapport despite everything. I do hope you feel the same.
Nice. Okay, so, never mind.
Alright then.
I should be able to activate Nate over here. But it seems to be kind of bugging out a little bit. Doesn't seem to be letting me activate him. When he first walked in here, he actually had a unique comment, but obviously I wasn't recording at the time. So, yeah, I guess we just missed that unique comment. Is it possible I'm in the wrong one? I don't think so. I'm pretty sure that this is the only pod that's open is mine. So yeah, okay. So I guess we missed the unique comment. I'm sorry about that. But since we've already done this, let's go ahead and bounce out. I'm gonna get back to my third person, since that's how I said I wanted to run it. So it was a little bit of a waste to come down here, I guess, considering that you guys didn't even get to hear the unique comment. I apologize for that. Well, we did also get our equipment kind of changed up a little bit. We've gotten some new armor. And I did fix Sanctuary a little. The other thing we're going to do is, since we're going to go ahead and try for this quote-unquote perfect ending, we're going to go back and we're going to talk to Preston. We're going to go ahead and make nice with him and accept him. You know what? Maybe we won't do that this video. Maybe we'll do that next time. You know what? This video, we're going to go and we're going to take care of Dance over here at the Cambridge Police Department. Because we're having a hard time making it to Diamond City. And so I think it'll just be worthwhile picking up a little bit of extra experience as we go. Also, whenever we get done loading, I'll go ahead and bounce out here and show you the mods that I have installed. Like I said before, like I said last video, actually, they're actually pretty basic mods. One of them is a little spoilery, but you know, whatever. You know, whenever we take a look at it, it's pretty self-explanatory what the deal is. So, oh hey, look, there's more. More people
well,
out here.
There.
people that we haven't robbed yet. And since the last thing I was doing, I was building stuff and I needed wood really bad, I'm gonna take that wooden block, even though it's ridiculous. Somehow, the same piece of wood that makes a wooden block will also make an entire floor. Why? Because game logic. It's probably better than not. So, yeah. We're gonna quick save, and then we'll just go ahead and show you the mods real fast. Okay, so the mods that we have active right now is Beefed Up Miniman. And like I said, that just makes it so that when I shoot the flare off, after I've started doing the Miniman stuff, they'll actually have better equipment. This is actually a fix for a certain quest. Basically, whenever you would send her to your settlement, she just gets lost. So this fixes that. And this will allow us to keep X688. And whenever we get to them, you'll know who he is, and it'll all make sense. Alright, so let's get Dance started here.
You ready to move out?
I think so. I'm not sure.
I need you to do whatever it takes to be combat ready. Gather anything you need from the police station so we can be on our way.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
Alright, Dance. Nice.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
No. I have a feeling we're gonna have a long way to go. But what do you guys feel about Paladin Dance? We just barely met him, but I don't know, I actually think Dance is really cool. Yeah, that was a pre-cha kind of situation. So we were just we were getting ready.
Arc jet is a short hike to the west.
If we just in case things get bad.
We should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge.
Oh good.
Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever, whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
Alright. I'll be... Oh no. Oh, God, that was... yeah. That was super awesome. Alright, lesson almost learned. I think we cleared out the mines now. So we can go ahead and loot to our heart's content. Which we're going to. Alright. Let's go. Waiting on you now. So, I just got my laser set up. And, sadly, I didn't pick the best sight attachment. So, that's gonna probably be an issue. Oh, man. Penske protections were pretty ill-advised. As you can see, they really didn't do very well in this case.
Hey,
can I be of service?
Damn.
Take a look.
Yeah. Good work. Let's go. See, this is the bad thing, is I'm all about checking out everything. I don't want to leave anything behind. Probably driving Dan's crazy here. Oh, hey, another Molotov cocktail. That's important. I might need it to do a power attack. So this is what I'm talking about here, is I got a very long range weapon at this point, and a very long range sight on this weapon, which is not so great. Oh, hey. Who are you shooting at, Dance? All I see is you. Who are you shooting at? A lot of times these guys have a fusion core that you can liberate from them, but I don't see one this time, so. Oh, Stimpak. What was he saying? I can understand that. Got some nice suitcases going on. Sorry guys, fairly. Like a chat in there, just like it's all about looting. It's all about the loot, and right now I was concentrating a lot on the loot. So I apologize. Yeah, I actually think I missed all this the first time. I'd already discovered the location. So I think I just fast traveled to it. And I didn't get any of this dialogue with Lance, with Dance. Really too bad, because, you know, like I said, I kind of like Dance, so it's fun for me to hear some of this backstory. And I'm walking in here and I'm damaged already, so I better do a little let's go ahead and have something to eat real fast. Getting ourselves all ready to go. Iguana on a stick? I also went ahead and put my legendary board out here, so. So next time I go ahead and equip a melee weapon, I can use my legendary. Alright, good job, Cogsworth. Holy cow, you are a decapitating machine. Not gonna lie. You are quite scary. I thought I disintegrated one. There should be like a pile of ash over here somewhere. Yeah, hold on, Dance. I'm sorry. You're gonna perform proper looting, alright? I know you're like, oh, I got all the gear I need, but I don't think I'll ever have all the gear I need. So yeah, I've actually upgraded this a little bit. It's got some nails. This weapon should actually be pretty terrible, but we're gonna keep it anyways, at least for now. Oh, nice Nuka-Colas, desk fan, silver locket. Get out of the way, Cogsworth. Yeah. Always in the way. All right. You ready for this dance?
Paladin dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Let's hurry this up.
I don't plan on rushing through the facility without extreme caution. Contrary to what you might believe, I'd like you to remain alive during the course of our mission. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
You don't want to be hit by stray bullets. I don't want to be hit by you. Ever think of that? I'm super stealthy, lady. You're the one coming in with the power armor.
Like this, that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Well, I wouldn't go that far, man. Of course. The best pickings, Cogsworth. Still got my Gatling gun? I'm sure you do. Let's see, am I smart enough to be able to talk to this TV, this terminal? We'll find out. So, like before, I'll go ahead and give you guys a second there, and if you want, you can read it. Basically, they were getting ready for a big inspection, and they had to beef up their security. And so everybody was having to get these special name badges, otherwise they might get mowed down by the security. And wound up, of course, a member of the press got a hold of one of the new badges, and of course it kind of went downhill from there. They seen some stuff they weren't supposed to see. Activated the last projectron somewhere. We'll put it in police mode. Why not? Dope. Another fan. Okay.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Think so?
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Synth. Isn't that the same as robot?
They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations.
Abominations.
Improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist.
Damn, that's a hardcore stance.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Nice. Okay.
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, we'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Yeah, well, if you're gonna have somebody come in and look, I better look now. Because, you know, pretty much everything should be mine. Just saying that if somebody's going to take it,
like a dead end. See if you can find a
it
way to
might
get
as well be me.
I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Talking to yourself, man. Hopefully you weren't saying something important. Okay, so we're going to have to hack our way in, probably. So you know what would be a good idea? Yeah. Oops. Yeah, it'll be fine. I should have done a quick save, but it's alright. We'll do the full long drawn out save. Why not?
Paladin Dance.
Enough chatter. We've got a job to do.
You're gonna make me hit you in the head, aren't you? Okay, so first things first. Terminal over here. So we're going to change the password. What I love is that they don't make you remember that. They just kind of go, okay, well, your character's got it. Oh, hey, globe. Oh, hey. Alright, so before we go too far as well, let's take a look at what this was.
Why the heck are they making us record this? Oh, crap, it's on, isn't it? This is Technician Rand, Arc Jet Propulsion Division. I'm here with Technician Janowski, work log A1190. Janowski and I have been working on the Mars Shot project for about 3 months now, and I think we have the thrust calculations worked out.
Man, I wish I was headed up there with those guys. Be nice to get the hell away from our lousy planet.
Hey, easy. If we don't record these logs properly, we're gonna get fired. The supervisor is already itching to get rid of us, especially since it's taking us longer than we promised.
So what? We've been drafted anyway. We're shipping out in a few weeks, remember? Soon we'll be doing push-ups, eating freeze-dried rations, and just wishing we were spending our day inside a cushy private laboratory.
Of course I remember. But I'm trying not to imagine getting my head blown off when I'm on the front line, and keeping my mind on work is helping me deal with the problem. Maybe that doesn't make sense to you, but it's important to me, okay?
All right. Sorry. Look, why don't you toss this tape and we'll start a new one?
Boom, boom, boom. So that's the one that survived. Once again, I love that Bethesda has put so much work into making a world that really doesn't exist, really lived in. Oops, yeah. Yes, open doors, please.
Nice work. Let's get moving.
Curious.
I heard something.
This is probably like the worst way to do this, but you know, hey, whatever. It's a legendary.
Now
All right. You know what? Surprisingly, not too shabby.
Surely you can put some of that down. Miss Romano.
Surely you can take most of what I have, and then we won't have to worry about it. Majority of this stuff I should have dropped off before I got here. Second time around. Nice. Okay, so you know what? I initially got this board as the legendary, and I was like, this is terrible. I'm never gonna use this. And I kinda just put it on as a joke. It's actually kind of awesome. I'm not gonna lie. Not too sad about it now. Normally, not the best choice, though. If Dance hadn't been over here shooting this stuff, we probably would be out of luck. Good job, guys. We had to go into a room that I wasn't even in yet.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
Are you sure that you should be talking to me, Cogsworth? Nice. The idiot spot and perk is so ridiculous. I'm really actually very impressed with it. I'm more impressed than I thought I would be that it has female voices as well. Because I kind of just expected it to sound exactly as it did for the male protagonist. And so I'm actually kind of impressed that they recorded a different voice. Alright.
Heads up.
What time that is then, right, Cogsworth? Means it's time for you to hold some stuff again. This is what's dangerous, because I just am terrible about just picking up everything I come across. I'm trying not to do that, but I'm no good at it. I will pick up everything that I can. Given enough time.
Security's too tight.
Yeah, that's the one just downside for this build. So I'm not going to be able to do most of that stuff for a while. It's always odd to me that they have those there. I guess I could strip some of the Institute weapons of their mods, which might make them a little lighter. But, I don't know. Or just scrap them entirely. So I think steel is one instead of three. I already have batons. But you always want to look for, you know, little things like this. Because, of course, you know, ammunition doesn't cost anything. It's completely weightless.
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
Dope. Dance, you're talking again, and I'm not there. So I have no idea what you're talking about. You take care of those. Well, good work. Hey, how's it going, Cogsworth? How did you manage to get in from this other door? Not just because you opened the other door? Okay. Okay, yep. That's a wall. Does it? I just fished bobby pins out of a toilet. Whoa, Cogsworth, you nearly got shot with bats. I'm just saying.
Surely you meant to leave that rubbish where you found it.
No, I did not. Unless you're talking about yourself. Oh, here's the famous Vault-Tec number that you can call in reality. Which is, of course, fantastic. Cool that they decided to put that as a real number that you could call. Okay. Back to the weapon here for the moment. Is there anything to call us? No. God. Sorry, I'm gonna have to pop in the first person here because I can see Mintats, but I cannot get to him. All right. Although Mintants are not going to be a part of my playthrough, usually.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
They are pretty nice. Alright, so I know things are going to actually get pretty nasty here soon, so we're going to switch to something that's a little less... ridiculous, a little bit more reliable than my honking big piece of wood with nails in it.
Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section.
Oh, awesome.
Look at this place. It's
Cogsworth. Good gosh. All right. It is fancy. Don't get too far ahead of me there.
Power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Will you? Okay. So let's be careful here. So it could be all kinds of nasty stuff, you never know. Could be booby traps of all kinds. Oh, there it is. The junk jet.
Heads up.
Cogsworth.
Take that weapon.
Get the junk jet. Right on.
Over here.
Nothing would please me more.
Grab that.
All right.
All right.
I wonder what sort of creatures would call this place home.
Yeah, probably somebody who's a little disturbed. As we're going to find out here in a minute. Not because of the password.
Are they making us record this?
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shop class. Oh, look, he's reading the science mags. How cute.
Ha, ha, ha.
Yes. Yes.
So.
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine, I'm sure he took shop class. Oh, look, he's reading the science mags. How cute.
Har, har, har. Shop class. Let's see them make this in shop class. My marvel of engineering. The finest in weaponized refuse acceleration. My beauty. My junk jet. They'll see. The engineers with their suits and fancy degrees. Come Monday morning, they'll all see.
Yeah, it doesn't sound creepy at all, man. Alright, so I don't like anything in trap. Nice. Whoa. So good, we removed a couple of bugs that we already knew. Weren't right. Alright, so I like something in base. This is why I usually skip this stuff, because I'm not the greatest hacker in the world. It takes me a while to siphon through and get rid of everything. This one's actually a lot more forgiving anyways, for your mistakes. But still. Okay, so what do we got left? We got likes, pain, Wayne, Took, Trey, Labs. I liked one in base.
Yes.
Right on.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5.
Sorry, Cogsworth.
4.
Which, yeah, damn.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
Oh my god! Are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Yes. Yes, that's the important thing.
Naughty work, but wouldn't want to leave the good stuff.
No. No, we wouldn't. In fact, actually...
Look alive.
Mom.
Get that pistol.
Away,
grab that gun over there.
My pleasure.
Get that.
On it.
Pick that up.
Will do.
Take that.
Just so, Mum.
Get me that pistol.
Presently, Mum.
Get the gun.
Of course, Mum.
Get that pistol. Grab that gun over there.
Nothing would please me more.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Keep moving.
No.
We'll
no.
Talk later.
Alright. Sorry, Dance. Am I in your way? Holy cow. All kinds of incinerated people here. Definitely want to get all of the cores that we can get. Alright.
Look alive.
Miss Romanova.
Yes. I need you to take stuff.
Right there.
So I have a lot of just stuff. Mostly I think it's gonna be weapons. Yeah. not true. Let's see. I want to keep the scarab rifle, of course. There we go.
Dance.
All right, check your corners and keep it quiet.
Dance, get out of the way.
Can I be of service?
Wait there.
Will do.
Take that weapon.
Straight away, Mom.
Yeah, it's kind of a glitchy thing.
Grab that.
Presently, Mom.
But it is kind of a nice kind of glitch. So I'm still well over. I'm at least 10 pounds over what I need to be. So what do I got that's 10 pounds too heavy? All of the shock batons. Which I think I just lost, but whatever. No, we're still there. We're still 6 pounds too heavy. Let's see.
Hey.
Miss Romanova.
Get that rifle.
Righto.
All right. So, no more picking up anything. It's pretty much the key in this level. Okay, so we got nothing else here.
Going up.
Don't worry. Alright guys, we'll just magic in here. Or typically they'll just magic in here.
I don't think we're alone. Not getting past me!
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Okay, so, as per typical, we went ahead and threw the Molotov right where it would be a problem for me. So shock batons we don't need. Fusion cores we do.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Oh, that was the final straw. Okay, so what do I have on me that's heavier? That is not something I'm using currently. Oh, right here for sure.
Hey.
Something you need, Mom?
Yep.
Get that.
My pleasure.
Pick that up.
Oh, right.
Alright. Yeah, we're good. We're good for now.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
No time for questions now. We have to keep moving.
Alright.
Hey.
I'm all in, Mom. Something you need?
Your thoughts?
I met an atheist who worked for a charity the other day. She said it was a non-profit organization.
Wow.
That was all I had.
All right, then.
Good work, I guess. Alright, let's make sure there's nothing else in here that could be valuable or could be important, or like it's a magazine, it's awesome. There's a pin. I think we'll probably live without the pin. God, I want that fan. But I can't take it. Fans are heavy. Have to live without it for this time.
Going up.
Yes. Oh, hey. How's it going, guys? Fancy seeing you here. I don't know how you did that, but I'm pretty sure it was witchcraft.
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Yeah, you know, you say that sometimes. I don't know if you really know what you mean.
Well, okay. That could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Yeah, I suppose.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. No need to scrutinize the details.
I suppose that's it then.
Not necessarily. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Nice. Righteous authority. Alright.
Don't you need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always carry a backup. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
Bum bum bum.
So, what would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
I don't know.
There's a lot to take into consideration.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
Dope, and he just like takes off. Nice, alright. So we leveled up.
Radiation.
Yes.
Dance.
There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood. If you want it.
I'd be honored to join.
And I'd be honored to count you as one of us. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Heads up.
Can I be of service?
Your thoughts?
Could.
Now that we've done them a proper turn, let's hope they can return the favor.
Your thoughts?
Mum, I realize the Brotherhood is resourceful, but I fear your decision may have been too abrupt. They seem more concerned about their technology than the people of the Commonwealth.
That's true.
That's all for now.
All right, then.
All right. Let's get back to doing some other things. So, there we go. We've joined the Minutemen. We've done the first big mission with them. And then from there, they're going to give us a whole bunch of little side missions. I've got Cogsworth loaded down like a mofo. So it's probably a good idea to... Well, you know what? Hey, before we do that, let's do our level, actually. And then it'll be a good idea to wrap up the game there. Let's see. You're going to want to go and do agility... 3, we're going to go ahead and increase our sneak. Make it a little bit harder for everybody to find us. We're going to be 30% harder to find and no longer trigger floor-based traps while sneaking. Nice thing for this is that I won't be blundering into so many of those traps. Now, floor-based traps actually do not include mines, so I'm still going to be running into mines. But, you know, eventually, no more mines. But either way, this was, this is Antman2050, and we've been playing Fallout, and I'd just like to go ahead and say, I like to say that I have forgot what I was going to say, so that was great. I like to say, have fun, play games, and be aware. Until next time, have a good day.